Firstly, this is a child rights inspection. It can focus on the rights of the child and how they can be upheld. Children should be at the centre of all our institutions. Secondly, this day of general discussion is focused just on the criminal justice system. While there are children whose parents are in other similar situations, such as immigration, we want this to be a broad discussion to keep children whose parents are accused or convicted of criminal offences. Third, we want to make things better, more to hear how bad things can be. So we encourage people to focus on positive examples of how the rights and the needs of the children of incarcerated parents are upheld, and ideas finally, just to repeat what our chairman said, please always focus on the issue we're discussing and speak to the statements. It was worked out that everybody gets to speak to you for our 100th session. So please keep it safe for all the colleagues who are also not. I think this discussion will work best if we see ourselves in the rather than individuals and organisations wanting to describe our own experiences and tell our own story. If somebody has already made the point that we want to make, please don't forget it. For a trust of our very able rapporteur sitting in two spaces of the earth has heard it and that it will be heard. Similarly, we do not need people to say that they agree with a particular idea, to say it is not so much levels of support for a particular project, but to look to explore the range of ways in which things are affected and the range of support available to uphold their needs. We are going to group the topics we want to cover into three large areas: before, during, and after. If there are issues where people are not contributing or are not sure what to contribute, I have some supplementary points to detail it further. I hope I won't have to use those and that you will all be able to tell us the very interesting, exciting, and innovative projects which you know about and will be able to do. So, firstly, before interviews, we want to discuss with this topic. This section, issues of arrest, issues about speed trial measures, and issues about the process of the court and the trial and the sentence. Arrest includes the way that children are considered and supported, the way that children